Hole number 7 here at Halo Disc Golf and Sports is a 268-foot par 3. Your tee shot on this hole plays uphill, but that can be quite a bit deceiving. As you can see, the hill flattens out and the basket is on a downslope on the other side. You don't want to come up short on this hole and land in the OB fence to the left side. If you do, you will take a one-stroke penalty and play from where your disc went out.